哦，老鼠和男孩是很好的朋友。男孩喜欢吃披萨。男孩喜欢吃披萨。男孩觉得，男孩觉得披萨很好。我想想，
可吐了。
你喜欢不喜欢吃披萨？
我
喜欢。
披萨？
你喜欢披萨？
很好。
很好。
Yeah.
你很喜欢披萨。很喜欢是吗？很喜欢。哦，很喜欢披萨。我知道，我知道，我也很喜欢披萨。嗯。Carl 喜欢不喜欢披萨？喜欢披萨，对，我知道你也很喜欢披萨。你喜欢 pepperoni 披萨？对，嗯哼，Deb 喜欢披萨？
我喜欢吃披萨。
喜欢吃披萨？很喜欢？啊、oh, ，很喜欢，很好。男孩也很喜欢吃披萨。男孩想，他想吃披萨，他想吃披萨，所以，男孩吃了。老鼠也喜欢披萨。老鼠也喜欢披萨。老鼠觉得男孩很酷。老鼠觉得男孩很酷。因为你们觉得为什么老鼠觉得男孩很酷？你们觉得？不知道。猜，想想，你觉得为什么？Sophia， 你觉得为什么老鼠觉得男孩很酷？
因为男孩喜欢吃披萨。
老鼠，你觉得老鼠喜欢不喜欢吃披萨？
老鼠也喜欢吃披萨。
对，所以因为男孩喜欢吃披萨。对了，因为男，所以老鼠觉得男孩很酷。老鼠也想吃披萨。他也想吃披萨。老鼠想吃披萨。老鼠
下。
啊，老鼠
想。想对，想吃披萨。嗯，他想吃披萨。
可是，
男孩吃了披萨，所以披萨没有了。男孩吃了披萨，披萨没有了。
没有
了。没有了。男孩。
没有了。
没有，你知道没有？
没有
了。没有啊。没有了。没有。披萨。没有了，没有了。所以，男孩很高兴。你们觉得，为什么，男孩？很高兴。为什么男孩很高兴？Jimmy， 为什么男孩很高兴？你觉得？
很好。
男孩觉得。披萨很好，对，所以男孩觉得很高兴。你们觉得老鼠高兴不高兴？为什么老鼠不高兴？因为披萨没有了。老鼠，看这里，因为老鼠不高兴。为什么披萨没有了？老鼠想吃披萨。可是。披萨没有。我们看看。所以，老鼠觉得男孩不酷。男孩很不酷，为什么？他吃了披萨，没有披萨了。男孩不酷。老鼠觉得男孩不酷。OK， 好，准备。Believe not, you actually work very hard. Okay, I want to commend you on your work. So we're going to have a
very quick, good brain break. So I want to, you all set up, during a brain break, I'm going to use half English, half Chinese in a way, try to make you feel better. And then you can forget about Chinese for a tiny bit long. So everybody set up. So I want you to do is, how many of you know 剪刀石头? No? 剪刀? 石头? 石头? 剪刀石头? So the rule is, you win, you stay. If you lose, and I win, you stay. You stay where you are. Okay? Ready? And we'll play as many 剪刀石头 as well until the last person says. Yes. Yeah?
So everyone's playing against you.
Yeah, all of you playing against me.
And if we win, we sit.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, ready?
Say the words again.
剪刀石头布.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so I'll say 剪刀石头布, and then we'll go. Ready? Okay. 剪刀石头布. If you win, then you can sit. Okay, congratulations. Okay, ready? 剪刀石头布. Oh! What the majority of that? All right, 剪刀石头布. Oh! Okay, this break, I thought it's gonna be longer, but anyway, you guys want to learn the Chinese? Let's go. All right, ready? Yeah. Ah, 你们知道这是猫对猫, 猫, 有猫, and 你们知道是 女孩对对对, 猫, 女孩, 你们觉得 女孩喜欢不喜欢猫? 喜欢不喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜欢喜
Sabia, 为什么女孩喜欢猫？
因为都两个眼睛不一样的颜色。
哦，因为猫，因为。哦，因为猫有不一样颜色的眼睛，眼睛一个是黄色、蓝色。猫啊，女孩喜欢眼睛不一样颜色的猫，不一样颜色。记得知道什么是不一样？不一样颜色的猫，嗯，好，我们看看，啊，对，对，女孩喜欢猫，啊哈。猫也喜欢女孩，猫也喜欢女孩。哦，猫和女孩是朋友。啊哈，嗯 ，Carl， 你喜欢猫？
我喜欢猫。
你喜欢？
我喜欢猫，
我喜欢。Kelly 喜欢吗？
也不喜欢猫。
Kim， 哦，你喜欢吗？你有没有猫？
没有。
可是你喜欢猫。
可是
你喜欢猫？
对。
他突然喜欢猫，不喜欢猫？
喜欢猫。
很多。 很喜欢。
很喜欢。
哦，很喜欢。Jamie 喜欢猫？不喜欢吗？
不喜欢。
你喜欢？喜欢？喜欢？不喜欢猫？你喜欢？
Okay, how do you say
like
again?
喜欢，不喜欢？喜欢。嗯，很好。你喜欢？你 ，Jamie 有 ，Jamie 有猫，有吗？有。没有吗？
不好。
没有吗？
没有。
没有吗？哦 ，Jamie 没有吗？可是 ，Jamie。喜欢猫，对吗？对，不对？对，啊，很好。Dad， 你有猫没有猫？
我喜欢猫。
喜欢猫，可是没有猫。
没有。
Morrison 没有猫。
Morrison 没有猫。
哦 ，Morrison 没有猫。Sophia， 你喜欢猫？不喜欢猫。为什么不喜欢猫？哦，你不喜欢猫的毛，不喜欢猫的毛，毛，对，那 Sophia 不喜欢猫的毛，猫的毛，对 ，Sophia 不喜欢猫的毛。对，可是 Sophia 喜欢猫。OK， 好，我们看看，哦，女孩有鱼，对了，女孩有鱼，女孩有鱼，女孩。女孩喜欢鱼。Deb 喜欢鱼？不喜欢鱼。
我不喜欢吃鱼。
哦，你不喜欢吃，可是你喜欢鱼。你喜欢鱼啊？你喜欢看鱼？看鱼。不吃鱼？不吃。不吃。看。看。
看
喜欢吃鱼，我们是朋友。我们去 Kira Sushi。
Yes。好。
好。好。好。好。好。他喜欢吃鱼。可是不喜欢看。你呢？你喜欢吃鱼？
我喜欢鱼。
啊，你喜欢鱼，可是喜欢吃鱼还是看鱼？
我喜欢。
都喜欢，都喜欢。哈 ，OK， 好，好，好，好，啊。
OK， wait。
都喜欢看鱼，也喜欢吃鱼。 对。啊 ，OK。
都不喜欢。好，那我们看，啊，女孩喜欢鱼，可是女孩不喜欢吃鱼。她不喜欢吃鱼，她喜欢看鱼。哦，因为女孩是鱼的朋友，鱼也是女孩的朋友。女孩喜欢吃汉堡包。你们觉得女孩喜欢不喜欢吃麦当劳的汉堡包？你们知道麦当劳？不知道。麦当劳是什么？
麦当劳。
对对对，你们喜欢麦当劳的汉堡包？喜欢。啊，
很好 ，Jimmy， 我们是朋友，我们是朋友，对对对，我也喜欢麦当劳的汉堡包。Deb 喜欢麦当劳的汉堡包？不喜欢。哦，好，你喜欢 In and Out 的汉堡包？
对啊，我喜欢。
哦，可是台中没有 In and Out。
Tim 喜欢麦当劳的汉堡包，喜欢，啊哈 ，Carl 喜欢，不喜欢，你喜欢 In and Out 的汉堡包，不喜欢 ，Chick-fil-A 的汉堡包，Chick-fil-A 汉堡包很好啊，嗯，你不喜欢汉堡
，Chick-fil-A 没有汉堡
，That's right，
Chick-fil-A 没有汉堡包。
Chick-fil-A 有
Jesus
Chicken
鸡汉堡包 Chicken 汉堡包
Chicken
汉堡包 How do you say the word same? So if
一样
Sora said I like burgers And I would just say same
我也一样
我也一样
一样
一样
我也我也我也一样，我也一样，是吗？好，我们回来。可是，女孩喜欢吃汉堡包，鱼不喜欢吃汉堡包，鱼不喜欢吃汉堡包。猫觉得女孩很酷，对，猫觉得女孩很酷。我们想想，我们想想，为什么猫觉得女孩很酷？为什么猫？觉得女孩很酷，你觉得？因为女孩有鱼。哦，为什么女孩有鱼？啊，女孩有鱼，猫觉得女孩很酷。为什么？因为猫想吃鱼啊！我们看看 ，OK， 我们看。
对，因为女孩有鱼，因为女孩有鱼。女孩，可是女孩也觉得猫很酷。女孩也觉得猫很酷，为什么？为什么女孩觉得猫很酷？嗯，很酷。女孩也觉得猫很酷。你们觉得为什么女孩觉得猫很酷？因为眼睛。我们看看。哦，对。因为女孩是猫的朋友，所以女孩觉得猫很酷。嗯，对，女孩很高兴，因为女孩有猫当朋友。嗯，当朋友。当朋友。女孩有猫当朋友。嗯，哈，鱼也很高兴，鱼也很高兴。为什么？因为鱼有女孩当朋友。嗯，Jamie， 你有 Deb 当朋友？对对。
Teachers， yeah。
对啊，那你也很高兴。
Yeah。
对。
Yes。
啊，对啊。很好，很好。有朋友很高兴，对吗？有朋友很高兴，对对对吗？啊，没有朋友，高兴不高兴？
不高兴。
哦，没有朋友不高兴，对，没有朋友。
Okay.
Okay.
What is that word again?
朋友。
Yes, that one.
朋友。鱼是女孩的朋友。
Okay. And what does that one mean? The ten.
Ten, please. say it again?
十。十。
十。
哈哈。吃。吃。是。是不是？是。不是。
And ten again.
十。
十。
没问题。
How do I address this?
It's about the placement of the tongue, yes?
It's... I would say it's okay to... I understand that you want to know it right now, and that's perfect. But you can relax a little, even if you don't know, and just let it go a bit, because you language is to pick up. You will eventually pick up, you will start to hear. And especially when it's in a different context, you will have a different, you can identify it. When someone to say it out with the single words, I will not be able to identify them if they don't tell me what they're talking about. But if you put, they put that in the context, I don't even need to, I can be very, very sloppy, and I can hear what they are saying. It's because of the context to help me to differentiate.
实事实事句，实事词句。
What is that?
实事是实事啊，是啊，四十四四十四十四只实事喜欢吃柿子。啊，四十四只柿子，柿子。I cannot do it. Pause. Unpause. 我们回来。Hey, 好，猫，很高兴。为什么？因为女孩有鱼，对吗？可是，可是，女孩猫喜欢。吃鱼，猫喜欢吃鱼。女孩不喜欢吃鱼，女孩不喜欢吃鱼。女孩喜欢吃汉堡包。猫不喜欢吃汉堡包，因为猫喜欢吃鱼，所以知道什么是说你们知道，所以知道
知道，
所以女孩觉得猫酷不酷？女孩觉得猫不酷。No more for you. We don't have more time. 啊，狗是狗，是狗不是狗，狗吗？狗。对，狗是男孩的朋友，狗是男孩的朋友，狗也是女孩的朋友，狗也是女孩的朋友。男孩和女孩都喜欢狗，男孩和女孩都喜欢狗。你们觉得为什么男孩喜欢狗，女孩也喜欢狗？你们觉得为什么？Sophia知道吗？不知道。Dad知道吗？
知道。
也不知道。Jamie 知道为什么？
不。
为什么？知道为什么？男孩喜欢狗，女孩也喜欢狗，你知道？
狗。
男孩喜欢狗，女孩也喜欢狗，你知道为什么？
Because it makes them happy, but I don't know how to say that.
因为有狗，有狗很高兴，男孩很高兴，有狗女孩也很高兴。Katua， 你觉得为什么男孩喜欢狗，女孩也喜欢？因为狗很可爱，很可爱，对对对，狗很可爱。那我们看看 ，Kim， 你觉得？
一样，
很好很好，一样对一样。Carl， 你觉得为什么？你觉得为什么男孩喜欢狗？女孩也喜欢狗。不知道，没有问题，很好。Kelly， 你觉得为什么？有狗高兴，女孩有狗也高兴。对，女孩有狗也高兴。对对对，我们看看为什么。
他们喜欢狗，因为狗不喜欢猫。
因为狗不喜欢猫。好，我们看看。
他们觉得猫不酷。
对，因为男孩和女孩喜欢绿色的狗，绿色的狗，绿色的，这是绿色的狗，狗是绿色的。嗯哼，这只狗是绿色的。绿色的狗。可是，有绿色毛的狗不喜欢汉堡。有绿色毛的狗也不喜欢披萨。有绿色的毛的狗喜欢什么？喜欢什么？喜欢什么？绿色的毛的狗喜欢睡觉。喜欢睡觉，我也很喜欢睡觉，可是我不睡觉，我不可以睡觉。Sophia 说我不睡觉，不是我不喜欢睡觉，是我不可以睡觉。绿色的狗。很小，他喜欢睡觉。绿色很小，他喜欢睡觉。男孩
Oops.
Nan hai xi huan kan lü se de gou shui jiao. Nü hai ye xi huan kan lü se de gou.他们觉得绿色的狗睡觉很可爱。
他们
觉得绿色的狗睡觉很可爱。你们觉得绿色的狗可爱？不可爱。可爱。你们喜欢绿色的狗？呀、yeah. ？你们有没有绿色的狗？没有绿色的。有绿色的狗？有。你有绿色的狗？没有。
Actually,
yes,
not here in U.S.
有绿色的狗？哦、oh.。
Unless you get.
Oh, you.
No
pizza. Oh. 好。所以，狗是男孩的好物。也是女孩的朋友。猫。猫是女孩的朋友，对吗？对，嗯，不是男孩的朋友。猫不是男孩的朋友。鱼是男孩的朋友，不是男孩的朋友。鱼不是，嗯，鱼是。女孩的朋友，可是，哦，老鼠是男孩的朋友，还是女孩的朋友？男孩的朋友，不是女孩的朋友。那老鼠是不是猫的朋友？老鼠是不是猫的朋友？不是。那可是老鼠是鱼的朋友。嗯，老鼠是鱼的朋友。因为男孩喜欢老鼠，也喜欢。也喜欢狗。那老鼠喜欢狗，所以老鼠是狗的朋友。啊？再次，男孩喜欢老鼠，也喜欢狗，因为老鼠喜欢狗。所以老鼠和狗是朋友。可是因为猫喜欢吃老鼠，猫喜欢吃老鼠，也喜欢吃鱼。猫也喜欢吃鱼，嗯，所以鱼不是猫的朋友，老鼠也不是猫的朋友，可是鱼是老鼠的朋友，因为猫喜欢吃鱼，猫喜欢吃老鼠。 在他的时候，嗯，虽然猫喜欢吃鱼，可是狗、老鼠、猫、鱼、男孩和女孩都住在一个大房子里，大房子，猫住在房子，狗住在房子，老鼠住在房子，男孩住在房子里呀，对，男女孩住在房子里，不住在房子里，住在房子是他们的家，你们的家是大房子还是小房子？小房子，在美国大房子也是小房子，在台湾是小房子，小房子。好 ，pause. It's 4:47. Thank you. It is long. Sorry, I started late. Yes, I go live thing. Yep. But I'll end stream right here. And how is today? Do you understand the story? We actually go through the story. Not even a tiny bit.but you go along with it.
I'm spending most of my time trying to find my work.
Okay. Actually, the thing is, I want to clarify, maybe I didn't get it clear yesterday. When I come over here, only those words that is abstract, that is not as clear, I'll use the context, use the sound meaning key. I would you prefer you to see the picture key to kind of help you what is going on in the past. So, I'm sorry, can you check out the time alone?
I think it's because I can't hear
the words that I said.
Like the ending of the words.
Oh.Maybe I will stop to turn on the AC in that
room. I don't think it has anything to do with that. Okay. I think when God was giving out brains, I thought he said trains and he said, give me a slow one.
I'm sorry. I hope that I can.Help you, continue to help you if you want to. We can maybe.
Now you see what she has to put up with.
What's that?
Now you see what she has to put up with all the
time. Okay, alright, so. Okay, I hope for the rest of the class, how do you feel? How do you feel? Okay? Yes? Yeah, okay.So, please, you're welcome to stay and chat or you're welcome to leave at this moment if you have time. And I would like to hear from you. How can I help you more? If there's any way I can make it. Next time, I need you to start to withdraw something tomorrow. I'm not more like Thursday. Yeah, so a similar story, but will be more drawing here. Okay. You will start to draw.Yeah, 谢谢你们。
all four-legged creatures look the same. So it could be a mouse, dog, or cat, right?
I am. That's four all I need legs. To get. Still a plus.
All I need to get is the fish.
I think that when we go to the market, they're going to talk to slow about mice.
Right? I know, I'm like, okay, now we need to start
cutting
vegetables.
Colors.
Bye, guys.
Thank you, Rosa.
Thank you.
I remember the word, I just don't remember what
you mean. Not a need. With the context cue, that moment help you? Like this kind of cue.
I mean, the pictures, I can understand those words, but it's like, you know, the words that are connected.
Uh-huh.
Like the therefore and the cause and the
cause. Yeah. That takes some time to
and like sometimes you put a duh at the end of
it. Yeah, exactly. Substance.
And I'm looking up there.
There's none of them here. Yeah. It's kind of like you have your ass. That's the perfect time for you.
And not when the eyes, yesterday eyes was up there, but it's not like today, so I'm looking
at it. I know, because it's eyes. Not, there's no, it's intention. Today, it's more like cut, it's to see. So I use my gesture, cut, to see.
So when you say that, see, I can't understand what you're saying. But if you wrote it up there, in like a thing,
I know.
I will be able to understand.
Oh, okay. But I also want to wean most of the people out of this if possible. This is kind of like a secondary help. I want to see my gesture.
So how do you say
look? Cut.
Okay.
Cut.
Because see, to me, it sounds like you're saying come.
Ah. Okay. It's. I think it has something to do with. Noises as well. So, how can I make it? I really need to slow for you.
Yeah, but I don't want to slow it down to where everybody else is being hindered. I'm just one of those kind of people. I have to process.
Take a longer time.
You just have to process.
Maybe this class is too big for me because I cannot.
Well, I'm sure I'm going to be. I'm going to get crumbs off the table.
No, it's not just crumbs. You won't get the whole thing, but I hope that not the whole thing will still make you satisfied. But so far, with you kind of bringing the story a little bit, that you go back and kind of piece the story together.
Well, it's like when you're going around and asking people questions. I'm processing, trying to figure out what you're trying to ask.
So by the time you get to me,
I don't really know what you're asking because I haven't pieced it together yet.
I see. Okay.
So most of the time, I don't verbally answer because I don't really know what you're asking.
So maybe when I come to you, next time I come to you, I will repeat what I say and maybe pointed to the sound symbol and the meaning pair for you. Would that help you? I'll try to remember that.
Because I mean, at least I am learning what different
the storyline.
Things, what different pictures are.
And how to say it in Chinese. Okay, that, at least that part is salvaged.
I think it's going to require lots of repetition.
Yes, so we do have at least 现在你知道老鼠
See, to me, when you say 老鼠, it almost sounds like you saying 老鼠.
I know, those two sounds are very close. 老鼠, yeah. And 猫, 老鼠猫, 这是鱼. So,
you're doing fine, it's me.
I would like you to be part, and I want to find a way to how can we be all like we can learn together and grow.
I just think that at the end, everybody else is going to be here, and I'll still be back here. I'll have learned this much, but I'll still be back here while everybody else is here. Okay. And I think one thing, she gets an advantage, she can hear, gets to hear her kids say.
Kids are not allowed to speak change.
But you learn that all the time, you hear them say.
I mean, they're not allowed to speak.
But you still come home and say that. You hear them saying this all the time. Butch it out.
That's out. That's
like
more
that.
Out than
the well, that's what I'm saying. You pick up those things because you hear on a regular basis.
But at least these couple of days you get bombarded with the new sounds. Yeah. At least that part. Yes. I hope that has makes up the sound somehow stays a little.
Yeah, I just think my difficulty is what I'm hearing you say
may not really
doesn't match what I think it's in when you look at it from up there.
And you have to understand, he's completely deaf in one ear.
Yeah, I'm totally deaf here and I have about 60%.
So he's already working with
the
a deficit.
Oh, I will know
he
that.
He needs an ILP.
Okay. I understand now.
Which actually, no, you don't, because that's not a learning problem. It's like you need a 5 or 4. And
yeah,
the
more like
any circumstance is that something that's outside of, it's not educational, but it affects how you learn. Not being able to hear affects how you learn.
I mean, I do have hearing aid, but if I wear a hearing aid, it's just going to magnify this.
Yeah.
And it still may not let me catch the beginning sound and the end sound. That's where I struggle the most. Is that, there was one up there that, I don't hear the end.
Question. Because it's very light, even in Chinese voice, it's almost not there, almost not. But for the sound purposes, we have it. But it's when you say it, it's wishing. And so you wish. So you almost like this. Sometimes at the beginning, when I was trying to learn meaning and type, I didn't put that here, and I got there. I can't find a word because I have it wrong. Even the native, sometimes those words you didn't unconsciously, like this is how it pronounced, and that's how it type. But it's now, the thing is now how it type. Yeah. Does it make sense? Yeah.
So there's a lot of the things like that where when I see it written, I don't hear that sound.
Right.
And so that really throws me off.
Yeah. I understand. Yeah.
I thought
that
was
什么. But because when you ask those questions, when I ask those questions, I will not specifically enunciate the way that this thing, but more like how naturally what you will hear on the street.
Yeah, that's the reason I thought it was 什么, because I have a student who was like
什么? Yeah,
什么? 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 So I know that.
Okay.
Shema? No, English. Don't tell me
Shema. And like when you asked the question about McDonald's hamburgers, it wasn't that I don't like McDonald's hamburgers, it's just we never go there to order because you have to order, I have to order special stuff because I can't have the bun. So you really can't get things like that. So it's not that I don't like.
I've never went to McDonald's before.
They would. When I was, no problem.
When I was a young adult, I worked at McDonald's. So.
Oh, you did.
So the last place he wants to go is McDonald's.
I see.
Who
she want? Who she want?
Tom
and no, we want McDonald's. 什么汉堡包？你们喜欢？那你们喜欢不喜欢汉堡包？喜欢。啊，可是不是麦当劳的。啊，对。See you all in I cannot converse with you, let alone with the sentences and the words that we do here, just in days. That's just how you put it. If you want to count the same words that I say in each class, it's probably in the average 50 to 100 times. That's how many I actually, but you don't feel it. You do not feel it because there are 10 people. And then when I keep repeating it, then everybody is different. And then so everybody is hearing, only for you, this is only for you. But actually, when you add together and you are in here, the same time I actually bombard everyone like 100 times in that 40 minutes. That's why. That's exactly what happened. That your brain actually feels like a bit tired.
睡觉，对。你要回去睡觉，对。你想睡觉。吃是。
Everyone does.
不是。
不是。